Here comes Hoffman through center. Petrano up in the rush with him, and Borgstrom as well. Hoffman along the wall, stolen away by Shaw. Hoffman's got it again. Backhander, Borgstrom with a chance, score! The artist paints a beauty, and the Panthers are on the board.
I'll tell you what, the artist put himself in a great place to shoot. First of all, look at the hockey sense. As soon as the puck is turned over, Hoffman has it. Keep an eye on where Borgstrom goes. Watch this. The puck is turned over right here. Watch Borgstrom. There's nobody around him. He gets himself in the open, and then he drills a cool wrister. Told me this morning he was going to shoot more. Remember that goal in Toronto, the only goal the Panthers had.